Utumek G, I fully support Minister Gayton McKenzie to continue publishing names, despite his name being there, but he's like, no, I don't have a problem. I support him. Let the man continue to establish the names. So when I was listening to that, I was like, okay, I get it. I get it. Honestly, I understand. Well, moving right along, let's visit another man who is also a member of the Patriotic Alliance. He goes by the name, before I tell you his name, he was also known for Sushi. Do you remember that story of Sushi and all the stuff? Well, we're talking about none other than Kenny Gunene. Kenny Gunene, I'll tell you what he says. Uti, the Department of Arts, Sports and Arts, he's a member of Patriotic Alliance, not ATM. Sorry. Uti, the Department of Sports and Sports, Arts and Culture was an ATM. It was used by corrupt people to loot money and hide it under the name of artist. If this is explained accordingly, or as I see it here, then it will mean that so the aim of the Patriotic Alliance is to clean up corruption. That is what I will honestly say. Okay, I see it. Their aim is to clean up corruption. But also they need to be clear. So we'll go through that as well. But it has also been recorded that, the total amount paid to artists during the COVID-19, it is actually amounting to 72 million as I am reading it here. And I'm like, But 72 million, guys, is not that much considering the fact that when you say artist, you're talking of TV presenters, you're talking about actors, you're talking about musicians, backup singers, you're talking about, there are those who are doing drawings, you're talking about rugby players, you're talking about athletes, they are like under that umbrella, arts, sports and culture, there's a lot. Even McGee himself, he falls under that. It's called arts, sport. He falls under sports, arts, and culture because he's on podcast. So do you see that if you're looking at the money, 72 million, versus the people the department represent, it's a quite number of people, to be quite honest. So in terms of the money itself, I don't necessarily have a problem. But I do have a problem of people who are not doing this. If you are not yet subscribed, what are you waiting for? Come on, good people. Because to subscribe, it is free. To like the video, it is free. To comment in the comment section below, it is free of charge. To click the notification bell, it is free of charge. To share this video, it is free of charge. To watch this video until the end, it is free of charge. Also, good people, come on, to watch the ads, it's free of charge, and that's how you financially contribute to this YouTube channel. Speaking about financially contribution to the channel, you can join, become a member of this YouTube channel from as little as 20 rand a month. You can also use the Super Thanks button. In case you don't want to do that, guys, there is a way where you can use my media company banking details to donate to the channel, and you know what I'm saying? Will bring you more, and also guys want to buy more equipment. So the power is in your hands. Please do the honorable thing as we proceed.
Okay, so let's proceed. In an article released by Upendal Patel, senior digital journalist, on the 10th of July 2024 at about 11 past p.m. 11 past 1 p.m. The citizens. They say the department paid more than 72 million to artists during COVID-19 pandemic, right? And listen to this one. The Department of Sports, Arts and Culture, DCAC, has paid out more than 72 million rand to 3,962 artists during 2021. You know, I'm looking at the number. The reason I read the number, it is because it is very important for me to go through, to read the number and say it's 3,900 and something, 962 artists. The question is, was this money enough? That's the first question. Not money. I meant, did they pay all the artists or these 3,000? There were people who did not get the money. Maybe seeing the list now, they are celebrating. Oh, yes, I'm right. Why I'm saying that? When I talk about people who did not get the money. So Mizzy was recently was trending. He said his name is not there. Maybe he's going to be exposed. I don't know. I get to the ministers promising to expose other people. But yeah, MacG, we acknowledge the financial support we received from the Department of Sports, Arts and Culture for COVID-19 relief. Okay. I fully support Minister Mackenzie's decision to publish the list of beneficiaries, said UMG. This funding was crucial as the pandemic impacted our operations and restricted our ability to record normal and generate income. Our long-time chillers will recall that we have discussed this on multiple occasions. Varet former Musho UMG. So MacG supports that what Gayton Mackenzie is currently doing. Gayton Mackenzie, guys, is trending, guys. It's trending. So speaking about Gayton Mackenzie, who's currently trending. He's not alone in governing the party called Patriotic Alliance that is causing havoc. There is a man there called Kenny Kunene. Kenny Kunene, in an article also by the Citizens, it's written by Uyi Itumeleng Mafisa, a digital journalist, on 11th of July 2024 at about 4 p.m. says the department was an ATM for the corrupt. Kunene concerned about artist name being used in a fraudulent activity. Oh my God. Let's see. Uti, let us take this list out and let South Africa know who has been taken care of. There's nothing wrong with being supported, but what Gayton is saying, let us take out the list so that we are transparent. Right. I think for instance, Gayton had explained that this is a matter of transparency. For me, I did not understand the intentions. So if this is a matter of transparency, then it's fine. Just try to deal with the local this narrative that is going around to suggest that people who benefited are wrong. No. So it's something that Gayton Mackenzie must come back again and say, no, the list is not to say those people who benefited are wrong. No. But again, we are shocked that there are some people from other countries that have been supported. The minister should institute an investigation so we can understand what happened there. Oh, okay. You see things like this. If they were explained properly to say, guys, there are things that we are trying to show you. You will see it later on. But the list, the intentions of the list is not to shame the current artist. You know, I think if we understood the reasons and the missions, I don't think personally I wouldn't have been, hostile towards it. Because now I'm hostile because of I see Gayton Mackenzie not answering this thing to say no, it's not because they really want to damage people's character. Her name was used to take out money from the department. This is going to assist others to come out. After he was shown in the following day, department, he met with officials from the 7 a.m. to 12 a.m. of the arts and culture. Yeah, but yeah, I think the explanation given by Kenny Kunene, I can take it. I understand. And you know what I'm saying? I
I understand. I accept it.